we have vetted all these people in the audience, so you're safe. And you're far away from the Mason-Dixon.
I'm on friendly turf here.
You're on friendly turf, Hudson, New York. What can be done?
Your Honor, Mr. President, we're going to sing your 1860 campaign song, Lincoln and Liberty.
That'll be good. I like that. President Lincoln. Here in Hudson, I do not appear before you for the purpose of making a speech. I come only to see you and to give you the opportunity to see me.
The flag that had flown over Fort Sumter and had been taken down after the Federals surrendered, that flag was put on tour through all of the Union states as a way to rally people to the Union.
So we're springing to the call from the east and from the west, shouting in the battle cry of freedom, and we'll hurl the rebel crews from the land we love the best, shouting in the battle cry of freedom. The Union forever, 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 down with the traitor, with the star.
The flight's gone too long.
malice toward none, with charity for all, with firmness in the right, as God gives us to see the right, let us strive on to finish the work we are in, to bind up the nation's wounds, to care for him who shall have borne the battle, and for his widow and orphan, to do all which may achieve and cherish a just and lasting peace among ourselves and with all nations. Thank you.